On this day, in 1968, the Beatles' record, known as the White Album, made it to number one in the Billboard charts, where it stayed for the next 9 weeks. What do you think of the album?